Hi dear children, this is your GK ma'am. Welcome to the GK class. So how are you children? I hope you all are fine and safe, right? Shall we start our session with prayer? All of you, just close your eyes and start praying. Asato ma satkamaya tamaso ma ज्योतिर कमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतम कमय ओम शांति शांति शांति। ऑल ऑफ यू स्लोली ओपन योर आईज। सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डू एन एक्टिविटी। सो ऑल ऑफ यू टेक योर वर्क बुक, जीके वर्क बुक। सो लेट्स डू the work in your workbook. Okay, so we already seen the powerful women in our last sessions. So this class we are going to do the activity in your workbook. So the first one, observe the picture of the powerful women and write the words related to them. Take the help of the given words. So the answer is given in the upper of the picture. So you just write the answer from this. Okay, so the first person, Kiran Bedi. Kiran Bedi was IPS. So write below IPS. So the next person, Angela Merkel. Angela Merkel was the Chancellor of German. So write the Angela Merkel below challenges. Okay, this next person, Serena Williams. She was a tennis player. So write the tennis player here. So next one, Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling. So write Harry Potter in the given space. So the next person, Indra Nooyi. She was a CEO of Pepsi company. So write Pepsi in the given space. So the next person, Aung San Suu Kyi. She was under house arrest for 15 years. So write under arrest in the given page. So the next person, Marie Curie. Marie Curie was a scientist. So write the scientist here. So next one, Shirin Ibadi. She was the lawyer. So next person, Jhansi Rani. So write the Jhansi Rani here. So the next page, page number 5th, fill in the blanks. So Mary Barra is the current chairman of DAS company. Write the answer. Okay, so Shirin Ibadi was the first DAS woman to win the Nobel Prize. So think the answer and write it. So the next one, Serena Williams has won DAS Olympic gold medals. So the next one, Indra Nooyi was born in the city of Dash. So the fifth one, what was the only scientist who won the Nobel Prize in both physics and chemistry? So think the answer and write the correct answer here. So next one, Israeli athletes were killed during the DAS. So Queen Victoria rule is popularly referred to as DASH. So next one, name these powerful women. So see the picture of the powerful women and write the correct name of the women. Next questions. State whether the statements are true or false. The first one, Queen Catherine was the Queen of England. Is this true or false? Think the answer before you write. Golda Meir was the Prime Minister of Dash. Prime Minister of Israel. Is this true or false? So the next one, Aung San Suu Kyi was awarded the Nobel Prize for her work in physics and chemistry. Is this correct or not? Think the answer before you write. So Jhansi Lakshmi was born in Russia. Is this true or false? So children, please write your answer in your workbook by your own and send it to the classroom app. So here the answer of the workbook. So here I have given the answer worksheet. You just refer for it. Okay. So this is the page number 4 and this is the answer for page number 5. So children, all are doing very well, very good. So avoid mobile, laptop, desktop or any other gadget item after your session. Drink more water, eat healthy fruits and vegetables. Also stay at home, stay safe. We will meet in our next session. Okay. Thank you, children.